We'll go back here again. Did you see anything just popped up? I had a good run around with loot and everything. But this time we don't have to find any supplies, we just have to kill them all. So this is the same place as the last. The place is the last time anyway. But it's early in the day, so I won't have to worry about fighting this place. So we know that sucker's coming out in here. Different one. One of our belts. You want any? Nope. Big chopping down trees. Ready for the mist. If I do have to go around, I should just suck it. Turn that this way. Yeah, straight over there. Meat shower for his head, yeah, didn't replace that bit. Six pipe bombs that are always good, especially at night. Oh, hey. Any amount of this stuff. So obviously I'm gonna get full soon. Well, there is two in the other stuff, wasn't there? There's one, that's perfect. That's it. Deep slopes there, thunder and lightning. Student head. Yep. bolt hook. Scrap him. Shot them. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. Bugs are pretty tough, so not tough enough. And the bolts back.
Both of them, still the bolts.
It's no good. Such a still there. Oh, it's bad now. This effect will make us some steel. We still have one. Three? Just eat. Those are two. Scrap springs. Okay. Should be able to do the other one. Can't make steel yet, so. Oh, another cabinet there. Yeah. No, I've got to take it. Oh, no, I can't. Okay. So, there's space to scrap now. There's space in there. Can we end these? Thank you. Does it mean there's not one in here? No? There isn't. Pretty cool. Got the old tuna. So I'll scrap it in. Bookshelf center. Oh. So I'm just going to take some cement here. This is all good stuff. Come on. Oh, I love 5 o'clock. Can I scrap that yet? No. I'm gonna take the bonus before the hours. That's a nice bow. Let's see. It's 4 more power. It's 4 more powerful than the first guy. Let's just chuck that out. Take them. Same two. Don't know if I can hit him or not. Let's just press over. So that's all done. So I might keep them because that bow was good. Scrap them. How much is this worth? What is this scrap for? So 120 then. Scrap them. And we'll have a look at that bow later. I might go back to the bow. I prefer the crossbow. Smashed it. Oh, 5 sham. Let's take them. enough now. Put a little of this crossbow. Let's get one. Taking any of this cobblestone, it's just enough space. So, open boxes there. Bruce is about as watertight as a sieve. Yeah? Bloody shells always in there. Let's grab that. Let's grab that. Yeah. Not really. Oh, they're very good. Beef and veg stew, isn't it? Meat stew. What am I gonna do? Scrap them. Don't like doing it because they're hard to get. Before I even get to the fat legs. So, I'm going to have to run out to the bike. There's no way I'm going to get up the fat legs. Not a hope. No, let's just go with that. I'm missing. Let's just grab those blocks. No. Okay. Let's go right now. Look. And we'll come back for it. Any space in the bike?
Nah.
There's a few things I can put in there. There's a steel, check that in there. Hopefully this is still broke. Oh no. Take them because I've got some of them by. So much stuff. That's because I was looting on the way before I actually started the mission. There might be one in there. Yeah. Right, let's get up this lot. Steps over there. Where is it? I've got to kill him all anyway, so doesn't matter. Yeah, he's private. Smash him. Oh god. I'm going to loot it more. Just more. So long as we've got it, what? Fell down. Jump through it. Meds. No, I'm gonna take that. Do that in my thing. No, we don't need it, it's just a bit of birds. They've got that one. Not that I have much choice. I'm not embarrassed, but I have to survive with me. I wish I wanted. At the learning heights. Oh yeah, Rika, range damage. Please be an on. Need an on. Didn't get one. Scrap that one. Get you out on that. Yep. Desk and a message. There's one on nest. Oh, stiff. Number two rats is pretty good. They're definitely okay. I'll just take it off. It's not leaving me with much space. How much is it worth? I should see. Don't really want to scrap it, but I'm gonna have to. Snake back on. We've got one in here. Come on, buddy. I kill him or not? Ah, come on. Come on, buddy. Partly with that, is he a pistol boat for me? No. There's a couple of them from, I'm not sure where from the farm, but they're from here somewhere. Shotgun time. Good stealth. So the other one's over there, but I have to go around to it. There's plenty of machine here. Come on, mustard. He's over there. Job done. And on this. Right, no, I'm not gonna be able to fit any of this. Oh my god, that's off. So what time, what are we gonna chuck? Oh my god, don't chuck anything. So good as that's gonna be. It's gonna hell not load more than it. Which is that one? So we need two. I'll take it out. Just got ammunition to deal with. I think all I can do actually is come back in. Scrap them. Alright, let's check the shotgun parts. What's the name? 399, 252, 336. And what premise is that yet? Scrap it. Let's check that. I'm just gonna I wanna take all of them as well. What do we do? What can I do? I could drink them with tea and take it. That because it's got a helmet like mine. This was 250, but it's the ammo, really. I'm probably wrong on the helmet. It's just not doable. This would be cool for the horde, man. Be really hard to defend it. Not yet. Here to the dodgy. I'll take a bit more, maybe it's worth it. Alright, I'm not gonna put that down. Anything else? Zoom in, knock out. Put your money. Zoom in. Is that it? Nothing left. No fuel. I need four spaces. I don't know. Let's chuck that in. Put that in. There's no three spaces for the hoop. There's not many in the space. I Oil. Some other spaces. So there's a way in around here. Oh, look at that boat over time away. That's pretty cool. That should be in the water. I mean, I could have gone in this way. Because I thought it would work. Right, that's it. Well, this way now, so there's some type of glitch that's stopping me. What if I'm getting to now? Let's check these. Nothing. And out. Can I get out this way, is the question. I can get in. That's mad, I don't know what to stop there. We got a mini tsunami. Can I get out this way? There's not any water. I don't care so much. Right, we've got all the flat lamps, we've got everything. There's anything else I can put in here? Probably not. I need to make this space for one thing. I can do that on the way back. And so then, I'm going to repair that. So, I'll probably keep that for, I don't know. I don't know what I need. Technically, I would like it. I'm an idiot. Me and my little bike, he's never going to be able to catch him. I'm going to use him dead, that's what I'm expecting to be. A genius or anything. We'll soon be back. Ready to cash in. Cash, cash. Go away. The fast dungeon. Oh yeah, I made this mistake before going off. Stuck. Is that green mana for us? No. tick tock. I mean, the engine of this is not annoying. The tick 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 tick. Strange. Well, my stuff in there to sell, haven't we? I actually am gonna use them because I've just got too much. I'm gonna make it confusing, accidentally sell something I don't need to. So I've got diamonds. I wasn't gonna use one of these, but since I have diamonds that are worth nearly 2 grand. Let's see if this guy has more of any of those. Because this is actually the first time we've been on here today. Yep, he's got another 2. Kind of chili. And pasta. Now look. Going to the club so we don't seem so threatened.
Survivor, my family and I are in your debt. Here is your reward.
And a weapon. Right, 7 armor. Oh, I get 2. Shotgun Messiah. Oh, oops. Yeah, let's see the inventory. That's probably better than the bar like that. But he doesn't really have anything, does he? Because I took one thing that was worth anyway. Suppose I need 5-star and for more than 2 grand. Oh yeah, I suppose I need one. It's chronic, but I'm $88 for one bullet. It's not a river. It's pretty shit.
Peace be with you, my friend.
All the jabs. Tier 1 buried supplies. Is that much good to me?
Can you help me with my problem? Brilliant. I guess this kind of makes us friends now.
And trade routes.
I'm in a bit of a quandary.
Oh, I'm going to go for the right. I'm going to go for the right. I'm an arrogant scumbag in the game. He has good stuff, but he's horrible. And I must read that. Let's compare this crossbow to the bow, which I think is my bike now. We don't want to get back to the base. Stuff we need to drop it off. Should sell that as a little money. I'll go and find Rex because I'm not going to run out of it. Didn't realize I had that much stuff in. It's just too early. That AK, oh no, I'm going to keep that level 2 AK on this one away. Oh, not 4 away, so. Let's take 3 away on that as well, just need to get some more. I was going to be fair. Bike. I'm sure I'll keep that fuel up because that's it should be full. So that is range damage 28 and that is range damage 36 and that is 37 with mods. So what we'll do is we'll modify. Anything else to sell? Well, 2 engines. I already have them upstairs, so. I'm going to sell just 3 things though. Because I'm not going to be able to find the bricks in time. Well, this runs out. And that's only 400 meters for maybe just like a few kilometers. However, half a mile's gone down.
You today.
Nice.
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
So what do we get? No, if you do that, yes. Awesome. Can't know, I've got to get perception at the moment. Was it perception, Mark? Level 3, not much. So I need another 2 points for it. I'm looking at it as good as I can get it. I'll end the video here because all I'm going to do now is go over to Wrecked and do that bit and then try and get another quest then. So thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.